right, next up, we've got high-speed drill centers. This is a DC-1, and we've got the DC-2 over there. We'll look at that in a minute. These are 30 taper machines. Frank, you want to come in closer and take a look at it? We've got a 21 tool changer here, 21 station tool changer. These machines are available with 10, 15, and 20K spindles. So for all your lighter milling, drilling, and tapping needs, these machines are fantastic. Super fast tool change speeds, of course. Now both the DC-1 and DC-2 feature rear chip evacuation, so you can stack these machines next to each other, maximize your floor space. So the travels on the DC-1 are roughly 24 by 18 inches. Let's take a look at the larger brother to this one, which has 40 by 20 travels. This is the DC-2. We're just releasing this now. Same concept, high-speed drill center, but with much greater X-axis travel. Same 30 taper spindle and 21 tool changer. If you push in though, you can see how here we're doing a much longer part in X, doing drilling and tapping and milling all along this longer aluminum extrusion. Here again, you can have the option of 10K, 15K, or 20K RPM spindles. The DC-1 is listed for 45,000, and the DC-2 here lists for 60K.